Accused of killing another boy in a drive-by shooting has pleaded guilty to murder. Prosecutors said Jaime Sanchez killed 18-year-old Natanaell Bardales in Kyle in April 2016. He was only 16 at the time of the shooting, but he was charged as an adult after turning 17. Authorities said Bardales was shot in the head. The case against another teenager who police say drove the car is still pending. Kyle police arrested Rickson Correa Cherum a year after Bardales was killed.